Good evening to both Honorable Prime Minister and President Barack Obama. My question is for Prime Minister Narendra Modi, but let me first congratulate both of you for taking the relationship forward, more specifically on nuclear deal issue, jaisa Pradhan Mantri ji aapne bataya. Pradhan Mantri ji, aaj humne dilchasp tasveerein dekhi aapki President Obama ke saath, alag se theek us tarah jis tarah se Washington mein humne dekha tha, main us yatra ke dauran aapke wahan par tha. President Obama आपके साथ आए थे, आप कुछ देर पहले एक दूसरे के साथ बातचीत की बेहतर तरीके से समझा. आज फिर हमने वो तस्वीरें देखी, इससे पहले सुबह आपने राष्ट्रपति को रिसीव किया एयरपोर्ट पर. ये खास मित्रता क्या है आप दोनों की, और आज जब आप दोनों मिले प्रधानमंत्री जी, तो किन बिंदुओं पे बात हुई, किन बात कौन सी बातें आप हमारे साथ शेयर कर सकते? थैंक यू.
जहां तक बातों का सवाल है, पर्दे में रहने दें. और हम बार बार इस प्रकार से क्यों मिलते हैं, ये सवाल बड़ा महत्वपूर्ण है. मैं इस क्षेत्र में नया हूं, लेकिन इस तरह इस अल्प समय के अनुभव से मैं कह सकता हूं कि दो देशों के साथ रिश्ते कागज पर कहां फुल स्टॉप है, कहां कॉमा है, उसके आधार पर निर्धारित कम होते हैं. लीडरों के बीच खुलापन कितना है, एक दूसरे को जानने के अवसर कितने हैं, केमिस्ट्री कैसे मैच करती है, वो बहुत ज्यादा निर्भर करता है. और जब कैमरे से दूर अकेले में गप मारते हैं, तो हम एक दूसरे को बड़ी निकटता से जान सकते हैं. मेरी और बराक के बीच में वो दोस्ती बन गई है, उस खुलेपन के कारण. हम आराम से फोन पर बात कर लेते हैं, हम आराम से गप मार लेते हैं, हंसी मजाक कर लेते हैं. इन इस केमिस्ट्री ने मुझको और बराक को तो निकट लाया ही है, वाशिंगटन और दिल्ली को भी निकट लाया है, लेकिन अमेरिका की जनता और हिंदुस्तान की जनता को भी निकट लाया है. और ये पर्सनल केमिस्ट्री है, मैं समझता हूं ये बहुत मैटर करती है, और ये पनपनी चाहिए, ऐसे ही अवसर पर पनपती है.
यस, वी हैड टॉक्स एंड
द क्वेश्चन.
Excellencies, both of you held talks, and my question is to Prime Minister Narendra Modi. You've held delegation level talks, but we often see, as you did in the US, both you excellencies, beyond the delegation level talks, go into a huddle and hold talks tete-a-tete. And what exactly do you talk about, and what is this friendship, and which are the issues that you discussed, and which are the issues that you can share with us? Yes, we held very detailed talks, and some of these and the results and the issues that were discussed, let's keep them behind curtains. Why do we keep going into huddle and hold talks tete-a-tete? Well, I'd just like to say that I'm fairly new in this area, but with this little experience that I have gained over this short period of time, I can say that relations between countries depends less on full stops and commas, and more between the relationship between leaders, the openness, how much they know each other, and the chemistry between them. This matters more and is very important. In fact, far from the camera, when we speak, then we become closer to each other. Barack and I have forged a friendship. There is openness when we talk, and we even joke and share a lot together. I think this is the chemistry which has not only brought Washington and Delhi, Barack and I, closer, but also the two peoples of the two countries closer. Personal chemistry between leaders is very important, and this can only grow. Thank you.
Yeah, the Prime Minister, as I said, it caused great excitement in the United States when he visited. And I do think that in addition to a personal friendship that we've been able to build in a fairly brief amount of time, we're all also reflecting the warmth and affection between the Indian people and the American people. You know, part of the reason we're such natural partners is because we share values as former colonies, as the two largest democracies in the world, as entrepreneurial nations, as people who believe in the freedom and dignity and worth of all individuals. And so it's not surprising then that we have a friendship, because you know, hopefully we're reflecting the values of our peoples. And you know, what I'm very excited about is given the Prime Minister's energy and ambition for his country and lifting people out of poverty and moving forward on the reform agenda that he's put forward, that affection can then be translated into very specific actions, and we're seeing that reflected here today. He's right, but we can't tell you everything that we talked about. Although I will share one thing, and that is we compare how much sleep each of us is getting. And it turns out that Modi is getting even less sleep than me. But, of course, that's because he's still new. After you've been doing this for about 6 years, maybe he'll be able to get an extra hour. All right? Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you.